I'm... Haha, never mind, I am just joking. Hey guys, welcome back to another video in my cool gaming world. I am Zuri, and today we are going to be going and building something very cool. So, I'll be not... Oh, oops, I have to be putting let me my hotbar because every time you press Y, those armor is just going to your inventory, which is pretty annoying to be honest. So let's just stack all of those armor on. Then I will be putting my everyday armor on and see, now I am looking nice and good. So now I think let's just go and let's just go to my stuff room. Then I will be getting all my stuff because I have putting my stuff in this chest. So let's just getting all the netherrack, my sword, all the stone bricks, and all the sea lantern, and stone, also some cobblestone stairs, slabs, and now I am ready to build. So what I am going to be building today is I will be build something really great. I will be shout. This is basically, if you guys don't know what it is, so basically I am going to be building a place where I could be shout everyone out. I know there is a witch hut over there, but I am going to be check that witch hut out in the next episode. But in this episode, I am really, really, really going to be building a place where I shout out everybody. So first, I have to be taking out some of my cobblestone. Then I will be place this roughly in the middle of the place where I am shouting everyone's name out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and now I will be just put 3 block on this side, then 3 block on this side. After that I am going to 1, 2, 3, then here I do the same, 1, 2, 3, then 2 more block, then this is going to be the center of my water pond. So let me just double check, yep, this is going to be the center of my water pond. And now I will be just stack some cobblestone up like this. I mean, do I have enough cobblestone? Yes, I am definitely had enough, so let's just stack all my cobblestone up like that. I think this is high enough. I think so. And now what I am going to do is I am going to be putting some half slab. So I am going to be putting some half slab on the way like that. And this is going to be the place where I shout everyone out. So let's just putting some cobblestone slab over here. So let's just doing that, then let's just continue doing it, and here we go, this place is now look very good. And let's just, one more thing we need to do to this water pond to make it look even better is I will be putting another half slab on here, so this will be just giving the water pond a little bit more detail. Also, and here we go, this is our nice water pond. So now I am just going to be making this part a little bit higher because I don't think this part is even high enough. So let's just make it 2 more blocks high here, then let's just putting some half slab outside here. Then I have just running out of half slab and oh, actually I am just running out all of the half slab. So tell you what, I have to be going to my stuff room and I have to be finding a crafting table. So I believe there is a crafting table. Okay, where's my crafting table? Okay, I have to be go up here. Then here is a crafting table, right? I have to be craft some more half slab. Then I am ready to go. So let's just going outside here, then let's just fly all the way back. I mean, I'm glad that I could fly because fly is of course a very, very useful thing to do in Minecraft. So let's just taking out some more of my water bucket. Then I'll be placed one, I mean, I can't place water over here. So that will be making the whole thing look a little bit bad, but it will be alright. So let's just placing two water bucket over here. Then let's just scoop up another two water bucket. Then I will be placing one here and another one here. Then I'll be just scoop two more. Then I'll be like do the same thing just over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. So let's just scoop another two. Then this is the last side. Then I hope I am done for now. I think so, but I will be making this water pond a little bit flatter. You know what I mean? And it is also nearly nighttime, which is mean I have to be going back and sleep. Oh, wait a minute. What happened? I mean, okay. So that is a little bit of a weird glitch over there, because the water is just like didn't get filled up. So let's just doing some little bit more work. Oh, actually, what happened? Oh, I don't know what's going on here, but every time I want to filling up a little bit, I have to do like two water buckets. So let's just do this, and let's just do this, just to making this water pond a little bit flatter. I know it's like already nighttime and the mob is going to be spawning in. So let's just doing one more water bucket. Then I will be going getting some swamp water over here, because I really want to finishing up this in today's episode. So let's just fill the water up, and I just don't know why the water is just didn't go flat. See, it doesn't matter how much water that I filled, this is just never changed. And I know it's already nighttime now, but I have to go to sleep. So let's just close the door, then go into my bedroom, and let's just go onto the bed and have a lovely night. So I really hope there is no zombie outside. So let's just go up here, then we could be open the door, then we have to close the door as always. Then let's just keep going here, then let's just scoop another two water bucket. I don't even know why, but this whole thing is just like never filled up. See, it's just never filled up. I mean, I could be done something. Skeleton! I saw a skeleton over here. So die, skeleton, die. You are just like annoying me. So let's just scoop another bucket of water. Then I am going to be figuring out how to do this, because like it doesn't matter how much water. Okay, this side is now flat, so I'm going to be put a water bucket in here, and let's just keep filling up the water bucket. I mean, I might have to cut ahead on the video just because I got so much water filling work to do. So tell you guys what, I will be cutting ahead on the video until I finishing filling up those water buckets, so I will be see you guys in just 1 second. Okay, now, so the whole water pond is done. As you guys can see, all the water is now nice and flat, which is pretty good, to be honest. So let's just throw away this bucket for now, because I am going to be collect some lily pad just to decorate my little pond. So I will be putting one here and one here, just to make my pond to look a little bit nicer. So here we go, we have a very, very nice pond. Then what I am going to do is, I'll be like building something over here. So I'll be building like one block, two blocks, three blocks, and here should be the place I'll be going up here, like all the way on top of the world. So I'll be just, oops, I think this is not working. This is only working creative. So let me just count. So I'll be go like in about 15 block higher. So this is already 3 block. So I'll be counting as I go up. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. And this is how high is going to be one individual. And I'll be building four of them, so I'll be cutting ahead of the video. And I'll be see you guys in just 1 second again. So I'll be basically just cutting ahead on the video. However, I will be see you guys in just 1 second. So see you guys in just 1 second. Okay guys, so I am now coming back. As you guys can see, I have raising all four of those tower, four blocks tall. And now I am going to be lit up all of these towers. So this is one tower, and this is two tower, this is three tower, and last but not least, four tower. Ouch, I am burning myself. Ouch. I need water. Okay. Now that's great. At least I didn't kill myself. So now what I am going to be doing is I will be raising all of this tower, like in about, so I'll be telling you guys what to do. So I'll be just stack all of those two blocks, then I'll be break one, then I'll be stack two, then I'll be break one, like this, and I'll be doing to all four sides. Yes, yeah, I will be doing on this side, and I will be doing on this side. I just nearly break the wrong block. And I'll be doing on this side. And I'll be basically do all the same to all four of the tower. I am just having a feeling that I keep cutting ahead in the video just because I take too long to building this water fountain. But it is okay. I could be handled it. So I'll be cutting ahead on the video again while finishing this last block. So I'll be see you guys in just 1 second. Hey guys, I am now coming back. As you guys can see, I have only done two tower, and the other two tower has not done, because just done two of those is just taking me a dumb long time. But if you guys don't know what is those tower do, basically every time I want to shout everyone out, I'll be putting down a sign, and then I'll be just say, okay, today I'll be shouting out Ziri Wang. So well done, Ziri Wang, you are now added to my something blah blah blah. But I haven't been thinking the name of my build yet, so I'll be thinking it outside of the video. But Ziri Wang is actually my name, if you guys was curious. So anyway, it's nearly the time for today's episode, and I will be see you guys in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share and subscribe the video. And now, goodbye.